Desert Eagle.
Desert Eagle wasn't 50.
I want one so bad. Oh, that's the FS 2000. It's a Hitman gun. That one's cool. That was cool, I like that one. Where's mom?
I just need safety in order to go to college.
Oh, those are neat. Can I buy one, please? Can I borrow some money? What's up, Timmy? Say hi to the camera.
Nah, hey, you want to show the camera something? Come with
50 kills. Oh, yeah.
Recognize it?
Who does it, man? It's un-American not to recognize that.
Huh?
It's un-American not to recognize that.
Know what it is?
Desert Eagle.
What caliber?
I'm assuming 50.
Sure is.
Pick it up. Try and pick it up. It's not that heavy. I couldn't shoot it, but...
Dude... I was with one of my friends who shot one of those. He locked his arm.
Uh-huh.
All you heard was a... He dropped the gun. His arm just went like this. Rushed him to the ER. This whole bone from here down. Shattered.
Imagine that.
Nothing. Absolutely flipping nothing.
So what are you doing out here? Are you working here or are you just killing time?
I'm just killing time, dude. I bought a Barrett.
Nuh-uh, which one did you get?
The M107.
Oh, sweet. It's pretty nice. I wish I had the money for this kind of thing.
What, it's only $1,795.95 plus tax.
Dude, I've got $200 on me. That's it. I'm not buying anything.
Yeah, dude. Could you imagine someone trying to dual wield those?
Yeah.
Yay! Who? Okay. Well, I can't really talk right now.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, there it is. There it is. World War II issue. Right there. That's the actual one.
Nice.
World War II issue. 45 Colt. I like it. Now, how much does this baby cost?
More than I got, that's for sure.
More than I got, too. Dude, I bought the Barrett and then one M1 Garand.
Oh, yeah?
Dude, I shot the M1 Garand. That sucker hurt.
I would imagine it would. Dude, look at that. That is nice.
No, look at this. I like the embroidery. Who did the embroidery on this? I swear, I gotta find out who the person was who did that and give him $1 million.
I can't take any of these home, so I'll record it and take it home. I'm gonna go until the battery dies. Let's see what else we got. Oh, it's all Tommy gun. Some old school weapons there. Some tack knives.